this session, we'll show you how to set up an SRV record in cPanel. SRV records establish connections to specific services that run on destination servers. First of all, go to your cPanel and navigate to the Zone Editor menu. Scroll down to the Domains section and then click Zone Editor. Inside the Zone Editor, click on the Manage button next to the domain name you want to create the SRV record for. Hit the Add Record drop-down on the right and select Add SRV Record. On the next page, enter the following details. For priority, enter the priority of the target host. Lower value means more preferred. For weight, which is when two or more SRV records have the same priority, a higher value means more preferred. Then, enter the port on which the service is to be found. And for target, enter the server to which the domain should be redirected. When filling in the name field, enter only a subdomain without the actual domain, as it will be auto-filled once you save the changes. Once all the values are specified, hit Add Record to save your changes. That's it! It'll take around 30 minutes to become active, and you can check your new SRV record using the filter option. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.